Welcome to Warn, today's news is. Navy gets three naval systems from DRDO. Three naval systems, developed by Premier Defense Research Organization DRDO, was today handed over to the Navy by Defense Minister Arun Jaitley. The naval systems, given to Indian Navy, are USHUS-II submarine sonar, directing gear for hull-mounted sonar array, and inertial navigation system for ship applications. Sonars detect objects on or under the water, and the latest systems are expected to significantly enhance the Navy's navigation and communication network. Speaking on the occasion, Jaitley hailed DRDO's sustained efforts in enhancing India's military capabilities through defense indigenisation. The systems were handed over to Chief of the Naval Staff Admiral Sunil Lanba. Defense Research and Development Organization, DRDO, Chairman S. Christopher, in his address, said the Defense Acquisition Council cleared orders worth Rs 2.56 lakh crore to the DRDO, out of which about Rs 1 lakh crore was in the last 2 years alone. Jaitley also released two other products developed by DRDO, namely IP-based secure phone and the gallium nitride technology. The gallium nitride technology will substantially help in the development of next-generation radars, seekers and communication systems, for application in light combat aircraft, said a scientist. The secure IP phone incorporates an indigenous encryption algorithm on a trustworthy hardware platform to provide high level of secrecy to voice and data, for communication of strategic and tactical plans of the armed forces. The defense minister said there was a need for convergence between India's economic might and evolution of the technology so that the world looks at the country for innovation and new technology. The defense minister also said that great societies and nations are made through people working on important tasks in anonymity, like the DRDO scientists. In order to develop great societies and great countries, the role of those who remain faceless and keep working somewhere in some important field is an unmatched contribution, he said while complimenting silent contribution of DRDO scientists. The defense minister also gave away the annual DRDO awards in various categories. The Advanced Systems Laboratory, Hyderabad, and the Microwave Tube Research and Development Center, Bangalore, won the coveted Silicon Trophy and Titanium Trophy, respectively. Thanks for watching. I hope you like this video. Please share your views in comment box. Please like and share this video. Press subscribe button and bell for auto update to you regarding my channel World Action and Reaction News, Warn.